Springfield police on Monday seized nearly 100 grams of crack cocaine, as well as more than $2,600 in cash. 23-year-old John Cruz initially threw a bag of crack cocaine when he saw police, and a brief chase on foot ensued. Cruz has been charged with a slew of drug charges and also assault and battery on a police officer.